Listen up. They say the truth always comes to light, but I believe all truth don't come to light. People take secrets to the grave every day, and that's quoted from one of my poems. In many relationships, you have the quiet ones, and then you have the messy ones that just doesn't care about anything. And while we laugh and joke about people's dramas, some of us wouldn't even crack a smile because what I'm about to show you in this video probably happened to you before. Or if you don't get it together, it could be you. Relationship games. Are you playing them? Are you getting played? Or do you know someone that's doing it? Either way, we all can relate. Because these are the situations that's erupting every day behind closed doors. Behind closed doors from the couples that you say they got that Will and Jada love. Check it out. And also, rest in peace, Freddie E.
Baby. Oh my gosh, I'm so glad to see you. Whew. The boss was all on my back today. I told him, hey man, get off of me because I want to spend the weekend with my baby for her birthday. So, what I want to know is, how was your day? Hello? Babe. What's, you got an attitude? I know how to fix that. I know just how to fix that. Happens all the time. My nipples are alright today. Babe. You okay? What's this paper back here? We got mail? You can't open it yourself? Babe. You on the wrong side of the bed? Or what?
Are you surprised? Are you surprised?
Babe,
answer the fucking question, Mike! Are you fucking surprised?
Can we please?
Tell me what the fucking paper says, Mike!
Positive.
Positive. You damn right. Positive of what? No. Answer the fucking question! Positive of what?
Herpes.
Herpes. That's what you gave me! Herpes! You know all this talk about our future was a bunch of bullshit. I get a call back from my doctor in the middle of work to find out that my boyfriend was out there in the world screwing some slut.
Babe. I'm sorry. Come on, baby. No. Baby,
get your hands off me. Don't touch me. Get off me.
Calm down. Calm down. Look, I'm sorry. It was just one time.
Don't lie to me. You probably was just doing this the whole time while we were together.
I'm gonna fucking have it, man.
Yes, you were. You been fucking her in my house. My bed, Mike.
In your goddamn
my
bed.
My bed.
What the fuck? I would never fuck that bitch inside your bed, man. Never do no stuff like that.
Oh, and I'm supposed to believe that?
Yeah. I fucked that bitch at her house, in her bed, my damn self. Bing bang, that's it. In and out. I would never do no shit like that to you. You got, whoa.
No,
what the fuck are you doing, bitch? You're going to mess stuff up.
What the hell is this, huh? Explain this.
That's yours. Look, man, you gotta believe me. You gotta believe me, man. Come on, man. You gotta believe me, man. You gotta believe me, man. What the? Tiffany.
Oh! You are nothing but a liar. I been knew you were cheating on me. My friends and everyone was telling me to watch you. But what did I do, huh? I was too naive to believe your bullshit. Look, all I want to know is why. Huh? Why did you do it? What did I do to deserve this?
Whoa, don't touch me.
Saturday or Sunday? What the hell is Lauren doing texting your phone?
Look, man, it ain't nothing like that, man. I just needed some advice in order to get you for your birthday. That's it. Mm. That's it.
Oh, really?
I wouldn't do anything with your praying like that, man. You gotta believe me on that.
No. What the hell are you doing talking to Lauren?
I already told you what it was about.
All right, let's see.
I already told you what it was about.
Let's see if you're gonna tell the truth.
Go ahead.
What? You've been fucking Lauren too?
No. Look, I know I messed up. No one's perfect. Temptations are the things that I run into. And it's hard to say no at certain points, okay? I didn't do it every time it approached me, okay? But sometimes I did, and I am man enough to admit that. You are a dynamic woman. You deserve nothing but the best. But woman, you cannot say that I do not break my back for you. I will give you the fucking world. But if you don't want to take me back, I can't even get mad. You deserve better. No one deserves me for my actions or what I've done to you. No one deserves a bitch ass nigga like me. So if you don't want to take me back, I completely understand. You need better. And I love you. Regardless.
Hello.
Hello. My last Saturday. What did we talk about, Sally? Coming over here, what?
You better have a good explanation on why you and Mike are talking. slut? Why the hell are you and Mike talking? Are y'all fucking? The goddamn drink down. She hung up. And I'm guessing you know why, right? Oh, come on, Mike. Please tell me that you didn't sleep with my best friend. Are you lying about that too?
Yeah, I fucked her. I fucked her. I fucked the shit out of her. I did. Sorry.
Why you lying?